Bowled over. Oh, I should read the quest description here when we get in. Man, I cannot catch a break. I was making my way through the plains when I started hearing this boing,
but why
boing,
the
boing noise.
Damn.
Then suddenly two Volvadon appear out of nowhere and roll over my cart. To make matters worse, any produce that didn't get squashed was covered in their nasty spit. My cabbages!
But why the buttocks? Damn.
You're fine, Uchi. My cabbages. Oh, I screwed it up. You can set off Metsu Shoryugeki with that. It's really fun. Yeah, this sword and shield is absurdly strong with sleep. Let's see if I can actually get this bomb trick to work this time. There it is. I didn't actually hit him with it, but you know. One step at a time. Sleep on this thing's heavier than you thought. It's also just sword and shield, so it hits a ton. Whoops. Uh-oh. Shoryugeki. Have you done any high rank rampages yet? Nothing except the nothing except the urgent. I don't even know which one was ours. Did it follow us? I have no idea. I think this is the other one. Yeah. They're both going to the same place. It doesn't even matter. Oh, yay, yay. Ooh boy. Volvadon versus Volvadon. That's the tongue move that they use. A thick. Oh! Well, something about Volvadon Carapace. Whoops. Nope. There it is. Oops. Should probably sharpen while I was asleep there. Too close. Did they give me deodorant? I don't know if they did. Oof. Uh-oh. I hope they did. Oh, they didn't. This is worrisome. No. We almost ran right up the wall into his charge. It's no big deal. We just got to play safe. We just got to play safe for a minute. Okay, I think we can heal again now. We can. The sword and shield is really absurd. It's only got, I mean, like 26 sleep is a lot, but like it's not that much. Like, who needs bombs when you have a Metsu Shoryugeki, man? It's fun to practice, Uchi. Is this our one? This might be the small one. No, probably not. Aw. Aw. Would have been cooler if we'd been actually underneath it. So much damage. Oh no. I thought he was gonna do the big pound. Oh no, he's... Oh boy. Lucky us. Whew. Lucky us. Should have parried that. Not that we're gonna get use of the parry. God darn it. God darn it, no! If you whiff it, it looks really dumb. Is this the fourth sleep? This is like the fifth sleep, dude. It's a lot. The fart particles are visceral. They are. They're very orange. Okay, we're good. I don't know which one we're supposed to be fighting anymore. It doesn't really matter. I got very confused very quickly about which one was which. Okay, this is the right one. just the tongue over and over. Are some visceral particles. That's a great word for it. Dude, the damage is really a lot from his rolls. I thought I had two wire bugs up. I was trying to counter. I'm assuming the stream thinks you can. Gosh darn it, man. Oh my god. It's a nice sunset. Yep, this map's really pretty. Ugh. Remember Cap for that 9%? I got you. I probably should. I wasn't thinking about it. It's not weak yet. I would think it's safe to say he's still kind of a menace in high rank. No, don't go by the cats. You come here. Thank you. My goodness. Wasted both my wire bugs on that. No, in the old games, he's not much of a deal, at least not to me. Not Delix. I've only ever gotten that small barrel bomb timing once. I can get the large barrel bomb timing a lot more consistently. The small is tough. There's the limp. Yeah, I think there are more weapons that are like that in this game than not, Vio. There are pretty few of them where, like, there's one combo that's really actually free enough to fit into most movesets. God, okay. Oh god.
No.
That was really interesting. Something hit. You totally can't aim that, you're not wrong. Oh, I should heal. Hello, Jay Novice. Welcome, welcome. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, no, we actually got the sharpen off at some point there. I don't know when. This is not gonna work out. It worked out. Good Jaggy. Welcome, Dog Crotchel. Hope both of you are doing well tonight. We're hunting double Wolvedon. half the reason you stay watching the stream is because Riss isn't afraid to say it. I don't see anything wrong with dog crotchel. All the whiffs. Thank you, Kestadon. Thank you, Kestadon. Boxes around the roll are just odd in this game. The tongue is all it takes, man. Is all it takes. Whoa! Can I go up there? That must be a monster tunnel, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. Windows alert, it's okay. It's just saying that a utility of mine's gonna update in the next day or two. Not a big deal. Uchi, I'm guessing you're remembering back to when we had those weird OBS crashes where you'd hear that and like a minute or two later OBS would just crash and the stream would go down. Off to bed. Good night, Commander Henkel. Cheers. Thanks for hanging out with us. Don't worry. Me too, Uchi. Me too. I still get worried about it. You got this, Vio. One more hunt. That move is just not worth it so much of the time. Dude, Mentsu Shoryugeki's cool. Oh, that's not cool. Good night, Sir Persona. Have a good night. Yeah, I gotta practice the small barrel bomb timing for that, because I can't seem to get it. I like being able to use the Shoryugeki as a last minute little burst of KO damage there. I knew it was close to a KO, but I couldn't quite get it. So getting to use it like that was kind of special. Still get us there, I think. Yeah. This map is pretty crazy. That was a fun quest, the Sword and Shield. A little bit all over the place with those Volvadon, but it was a good time. Shoryugeki's really fun. Is that two beast gems? It sure is. Nice. That's exciting. We needed more than two, but I haven't gotten any of those so far, so I'm happy. Very happy. Thanks for the reminders on that, Ken.